Hey guys, Grassman here. Play more Terraria. So I'm wondering, did it undo a bunch of what I did last time? Things look fine for the most part. So, we have a better pickaxe, bow, and sword. Silver and tin. And their armor is currently all tin and a bit of iron. So we wanted to do more mining for gold and silver and iron. So this will probably be the last mining only episode. I'm gonna go get more iron, so silver, gold, and maybe iron. Should go all the way around. I'm gonna die. I guess I'll have health potions so I don't die here. Because I don't need the statue. I don't know if I have any use for tin anymore. I'm sure it'll be used for something. I just got glow sticks from a pot on the ground or something. Craft yellow torches in my amethyst. I haven't got wood for more normal torches, so. Oops. That was gold. There we go. This is just more tin. I don't need tin, I need gold. I just need armor strong enough to wait until I can get meteorite. Is there anything useful I can do with tin? I wish I had the bug net. What is this thing? Why can't I kill it? That was all iron, so that wasn't just tin, that's good. What else can I make a yo-yo out of? Can I make a better yo-yo? For the worm. No, I didn't. Iron down there. And get me around there. Thank you. Here's gold. And I can see what I'm mining now, too. Careful not to drown. Drowning kills you very fast once you run out of breath. Is there gonna be anything down this way? Okay, don't trust that. Good thing I didn't make a way for that to get through. So where else can I get? So I can go explore down there, and I think that's a bunch of silver I can get. Once I get this low enough, I'm gonna have to go figure out a way to get a to deal with the babies. Yeah, well, great. I guess I needed to come back up anyway. It's been 15 minutes, it should be day now. Yeah. Should I just let these ones grow for a little longer, see if they get bigger? I think the terraria trees do actually get bigger if you don't chop them. Apricot. Is it becoming day or becoming night? I'll go pull on the other side. There. Oh yeah, I've got some bigger trees over here now. What are you doing? I want the bug net. It costs 23 silver. I lost all my money when I died. Let me open my ore away and then do some stuff with my wood, and then we'll go back to the mine. Oh, right, there's platinum, too. Is platinum better? Platinum is, like, I think platinum is even level with gold, right? I think platinum is even level with gold. Oh, right. Okay, so I know how I got the platinum. I got the platinum off a guy who... I must have gotten the platinum off a slime. Because there's no way to have platinum. You can have platinum or gold in your world. And since I have gold in my world, it must have been platinum off of slime. I just need to make 100 of these. Okay, now I should have everything I need, unless I want a better yo-yo. Let me see, grab some bars and see if I can make, like, another kind of yo-yo. I don't see a yo-yo option. See armor though. I'll probably just wait because I'm probably gonna try and just get like gold armor or something. We should be back to go under. I'm gonna make some more fire arrows. No point in having normal arrows when you can't have fire arrows, they're just so much better. So I've got my flaming arrows. So I guess we're gonna go back to that same spot I was, try and mine that silver, I think. I think it was silver. And then next time we'll make some silver armor. Oh god, don't die. I'm on one health, I may as well try and just heal naturally on the way there. Good thing I didn't fall in. This wasn't even the same silver. So what, does silver just naturally come in huge veins? God, a break from the mobs would be nice. It'll be better once I have silver armor. And then it burned to death and dropped a heart. I guess that's one way to get back to the surface fast. Did it just delete my money? I was only 24. I should just hold out my bow. Unless one of the worms, I can't really fight well with my sword. Is it gonna die? Thank you. Okay, the vein wasn't as big as I thought it was. Well, now I'm dead. I don't know what that thing is. Poisonous. A salamander. Yeah, well, I'm not fighting that thing. Last time I checked, salamanders weren't poisonous. Is there a biome I missed or something on the right that's like spawning them? Buggers putting dart traps everywhere. Okay, well, I guess I have to go back now. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. I'm gonna run back to my base before I do the last bit. Guild potion. I guess I'm going up here now. So Guild's potion should allow me to breathe underwater. Or something. Yeah, I'm not gonna get back up there. Save and exit. Good enough, it'll bring me back up after. So hope you enjoyed. Remember, if you like feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. I don't think I'm missing anything else. I might not play again. I might not make a second video today. I'm gonna be finishing up the challenge. I'm only 20 fragments away from the guy in Raid Shadow Legends. So I'm gonna get probably 10 from the Spider Tournament, and then 5 from Champion Training, and then 5 from Dungeons. Or alternatively, I could get the 5 from Dungeons and the 15 from Summon Rush. But yeah, so that's what I'll be doing later today. And then there will be back to 2 videos a day after that. Bye, guys!